Anyone driving through Pittsburgh has seen this iconic sign, the smiling fish on the side of the Penn Avenue warehouse. But a developer has big plans for this building, and Channel 11's Tricia Pittman discovered it doesn't include saving the sign.
Over the past decade, we've seen many historic Pittsburgh buildings turned into living spaces. The latest rehab is going to be a major undertaking because, as you can see, this building doesn't even have windows.
It's the Woolies Cold Storage Building on Smallman Street. It has been a Strip District landmark for decades, and now that is all about to change.
Oh, I think it's really exciting. It's 144 new apartments, new residences, which is great for the Strip, and I think it's a great location for the people that will be living there.
The one and two bedroom apartments will have windows and balconies. Crews will punch through the warehouse's double concrete exterior, overhauling the entire look of the building. Business owners are hoping they will see a big change too.
With a lot of the stores on Penn Avenue doing about 25% to 30% of their business being retail and the balance being wholesale. So hopefully that will increase those retail numbers.
A parking garage, pool, and fitness center will also be incorporated into the 1930s warehouse. For Strip District purists, there is one disappointment. The Woolies smiling fish that has greeted many will have to come down. Tricia Pittman, Channel 11 News.
Developers want to make the building energy efficient. Wind turbines will be placed on the top of the building to help power outside lighting.